Sergio really okay? How he landed on that ladder looked vicious. First, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is the new Psycho Champion, Mr. Amazing! Now time for the It is a battle. Mr. Amazing, the mentor, Mr. Amazing is Justin Alex's, I don't know what you call it. Justin Alex is Mr. Amazing's mentor. This should be a great matchup, an epic battle between two of the most potential in the business, and his opponent from New York, New York, weighing in at 185 pounds, he is still the WWE World Champion, Justin Alex 2.0. Alex 2.0 has become the face of this company. He's accomplished the most titles. I believe he had the longest title reign, if I'm not mistaken. That's world title. There we go. Started. So you see, Mr. Amazing, Justin Alex, both taped up. Justin Alex has his rib taped from that brutal Last Man Standing match, and Mr. Amazing has his chest and arms taped from that powerbomb to that flaming table, if you can remember that. And now here they go, they lock up. Mr. Amazing gets the first lock up, but no, Justin Alex counters. And Mr. Amazing counters. Justin Alex counters again. Justin Alex, wait a minute. It's a draw. But no, another counter. And now, Justin Alex is the one who gets the better of Mr. Amazing. Now there's the show of respect there. They shake hands. They lock up one more time. Wait, no, counter. No, Mr. Amazing counters again. Oh, it super kicks him. Wait, goes over. Wait, no, he counters. Wait, now he's going. Rolling Thunder here, Rolling Thunder. And it hits the Phoenix Splash. That combo, one, two, and no, kick out. Now he's going. Push through Axe Kick here. Connected with the corkscrew axe kick. The crowd with this matchup here. The crowd is actually silent here. Epic is this matchup and oh! Hurricanrana takes him down. Wait, no, a counter. Wait, no, another counter. I guess an Alex and he goes around with a Hurricanrana. No, it's an amazing counters now. Oh, knee to the face! And then a bulldog. Oh, an uppercut takes him down. That is it. One, two, and no. I don't know what he tried to do. Maybe a DDT or something. Oh, a kick. A swift kick to the face. One, two, and no. Counter. But now he's got him locked in that rope stretch chicken wing sort of maneuver. Springboards into a Hurricanrana. Springboards in a moonsault. One, two, and no. It's another Justin Alex combo he's famous for. Now up to the top rope for that 450 and he connects with it. The 450 splash. But he goes up to the top rope. Oh, he kicks him right in the side of his face. I don't know, look out. He's going for the... Oh, steamroller off the top rope. Remember the injured ribs. One, two, and no. Oh, rolling elbow to the face. Sends him in the ropes. Now he's revving up, if you will. For another knee to the face. And a bulldog. Cover. One, two, and no, kick out. This is a cross chop. Knocks him out the ring. Oh, it dives through! What a maneuver! Now he's just dancing around here. Not a good idea. Wait, no, a counter. Into a Russian leg sweep. Wait, no, wait, he's gone! Tornello! Cover, one, two, is he done it? He defeated him? No! It's champion versus champion here. World champion versus psycho champion. Wait a minute, counter by Justin Alex. The champion versus Psycho Champion! Oh my god, what a DDT! One, two, and no! My god, what a match! Spin kicks and spin kick and a drop kick! Now, Mr. Amazing. Groggio inducted. We're not out of the kick! I believe the back of his head off the stairs. One, two, and no! Pinfall. How many pinfall attempts have been? Well, attempted. There's an elbow to the neck. There's a leg drop. Oh, no! He shoved him aside. What was this? Oh, no, a neck breaker, a modified neck breaker. Now, what is he going for here? Oh, and there's a springboard lion sword of his own. One, two, and no. Kick out. With the amazing salt. A kick to the back of the... a punch to the back of the skull. Now what's he going for here? There's a knee to the face and then a neck breaker. And there's an elbow drop. Lenny Kipsup. Showing off here. Going up to the top rope. Now what the hell is he doing? He's going up top for a big splash. No! He moved out of the way. Oh wait, Justin House is setting up for the last cancery. And he's got it locked in. Will he tap out? And no. He has to let go of it. He can't keep it on. Never is able to keep that move. Oh, and it gets super kicked. Got that right on the dot. It's the face. And then there's a knee to the face that he used on Pegasus multiple times. Then picks him up. He's going. The way he's going to twist the destiny here. No, he gets shoved off. Oh, and onto the ropes. Hooks over the ropes. Oh, what a slap! An open-handed slap there. Springboard into a shooting, no! He mistimed that. Wait a minute, jawbreaker. There's a hurricanrana there. These men, great athletes here. What an amazing match this has been. The knife edge. Wait a minute. Roll up. One, two, and no. Counter. One, two, and no. Even if a spin kick and miss, and Mr. Amazing takes advantage of that. Miss with the rolling elbow. And gets a backstabber. Remember also the injured ribs of Justin House 2.0, and no, he kicked out. It's close. It was a close one. He sets another top rope. Uppercut. Another uppercut. Wait, no. He kicked him off. Oh, and a missile drop kick right in the chest. That injured chest. One, two, and no. He kicked out again. And he missed with the step up Enziguri or whatever he was going for. And he just tossed him. Wait, no, he sweeped his legs. Oh, wait, look out. Oh, man. Not where you want to get hit. And there's a headbutt to the injured ribs. And now what is he going for here? Oh, the crucifix. One. Two, maybe it? No. Then he locked him in that rope stretch chicken wing maneuver. Jumps off with the knees to the face. Is he going to go for the lion? Oh, yes, he connects with it. Now is he going? Phoenix Black here. Yes, he is. He connects with that. It's a kick to the face. He picked him back up after that to kick him in the face. One, two, and no. Referee's hand hit the mat for three, but... Wait, he sends him over the top. Oh, it flies over the top with a big splash. Cover. One, two. There may have been three if the ref was in position. Oh, there's a kick right to the side of the face. And sends him into the crowd barrier on the lookout. And he throws him right in the crowd. Wait, look at this, a tornado! Wait, no, he slid under it into a power slam! A pump handle power slam! One, two, and no! This is a super kick. I believe Justin House is busted open. Remember the stitches he had before. And then throws water in his face.